The fear of losing yourself, which you said was the least common one, is perhaps the one that, maybe because I've been doing this so long now, is the one that is, or maybe because of my that driven personality, is the one that I fear the most. I don't fear it day to day, but I do feel it. I feel the stress of it on me, like, when am I gonna sleep next, you know?